gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North! You stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years. But a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The Wild Hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh. It's the time of madness and disdain.
Hey,
player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life. Bring the noise!
Hola a todos y bienvenidos a este gameplay de Witcher 3. Ahora en esta ocasión, como lo he hecho en otros videos, cuando comienzo un gameplay, hablo del juego, pero ahora esta vez, que se joda. No voy a hablar del juego. Es The Witcher, el 3. Ahí está Geralt meditando. Es cabrón y parte madres. Tan tan. Empezaremos con esto. Estas son las nombres de las dificultades. La historia y punto. La historia y la espada. Sangre, sudor y lágrimas. Y la marcha de la muerte. Bien. Voy a jugar sangre, sudor y lágrimas de... Yo soy bueno en los videojuegos, pero no soy tan cabrón, así que le daré ahí. Mostrar tutoriales, no me acuerdo los movimientos, así que sí. Y simular partidas de guardadas de Witcher 2. Pues sí, ¿por qué no? Ay, cabrón, se ve que ese güey es cabrón, güey. ¡Oh, la verga! Mira, mi querido Watson. Aquí se cagó un caballo. Justo aquí. Murió alguien. ¿No que muy verguero? Ah. Fatality. Que te penetre en el ojo. Y aquí rasgó su ropa y dejó olvidar sus cosas. Y aquí chocó con un pobre mendigo que no tenía ni con qué caerse muerto. Y aquí... ¡ay, qué bonito! Murió harta gente, Watson. Sí, murió harta gente.
No lo puedo creer.
Se los cargó su puta madre. Ay, trágame tierra. Cargó su puta madre. Ay, qué pico. En esta ocasión, nuestro héroe se está regozándose en la fogata mientras anda tirando el tepache el hijo puta.
Oh, ya está regando el tepache.
Y está teniendo un sueño que quizás pueda cambiar la vida, su vida para siempre. Otra fogata, ¿por qué no? Echándose, rascándose los honguitos, nada mal. ¡Ay, qué es eso! ¡Ay, qué colón!
Mira, lo meto en el jacuzzi conmigo y sale el tío con los huevos duros.
¡Ay, que le pica, Pero nosotros está en verguero, ¿qué? Lo atrapa con el trasero.
You know I don't find that amusing.
Ven, lo atrapó con el trasero. Ay, el alacrán te va a picar. Ay, qué corazón tiene esa mujer.
It wasn't meant to amuse,
qué
but conocimientos
to tiene.
You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
Es puto, es puto.
So, later then.
See you later.
Tranquilo. Ay, qué culta eres, Se nota. Qué... mejor no lo digo. Ay, qué... decoración tan más bonita, Te damos la bienvenida a The Witcher 3. Bla, 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 la verga. Ok. Primero apagaré... ¡Puta madre! Apagaré el fuego de mi castillo. ¡Ay, mi castillo! Mi sentido de arácnido. ¡Pum! Ahí hay chupe.
You're running out of juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
Sí, mi amor. Ajá. ¿Eh? Pues todo el mundo sabe, la ciudad apaga de volada.
Mountain Pass is beautiful as ever.
Sí, estoy en mi castillo tomando un vino regozado y viendo los Alpes suizos. Ay.
Hola, la. Oh, hueva. King in the castle, king in the castle. Have a chair, I have a chair. Oh, go do this, go do this.
Pinche pudiente. Ay, sí, voy a agarrar la llave de... la puerta de mi castillo. Y la voy a abrir. Por lo general la gente dice de eso, subir para abajo o bajar para arriba. Son tonterías y blasfemias, pero en mi castillo se puede. Estoy subiendo para abajo.
Old Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course.
Aquí todos los brujos echan el tepache, me cae.
Guess she prefers practice to theory.
Why?
Time to wake up, master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and owlghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
No te enfades con ella, pinche huevón. Yeah.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us.
Creo que con el peinado no le basta, ¿eh?
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike.
Ay, güey.
You're not in this circus, pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think?
All right.
Take off the blindfold.
Se parece a alguien que conozco.
You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drummers or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations?
Oh, quizás no.
Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know. And you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Más te vale.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Exactly. So you'd best behave. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Of course. It's a Witcher school or an elven bathhouse.
You to the bottom.
Maybe if you fall.
Ah, pinche morra. Púrele, púrele. Ay, no presioné, con razón. Ah, chinga, le gano, eh. A que le gano, a que le gano. Ay, sí, a que le gano, a que le gano.
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps. Siri, cut it out.
Momento.
Después.
Disculpen esta interrupción, pero pues me llamaron para comer. Bueno, continuamos. Ay, cabrón. Me la pelas, chamaquita. Me morí. ¡Woo!
I said you weren't allowed to do it.
Morí en mis sueños. Qué raro. Eso es lo que pasa cuando no pones atención. Y cuando el pinche puto minimapa te confunde. Yo creo que ya no sepa ni para qué es el botón A. Pinches putazos que me dé. ¿Qué onda, Scarface?
¡Say hello to my life!
What?
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an al-ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
Hmm. So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
So you did the reading. Why not admit it right off?
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect. Uncle Vesemir's words.
Well, you're a quick study. Quick, but mischievous. Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me. Lambert with Eskel. Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword.
Oh, estás bien morrita, aguante.
What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Este es un video. Lo hago por ustedes, chavillas, en casa.
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
Sword, Geralt.
Combate, ajá.
uppercuts. One, two, three. Strong strikes now. Give it all you got. Never lock your elbow when striking, young lady. Dodge.
Position, Siri. Footwork. Remember.
Now, parry. Siri, see how Geralt holds his sword? It's angled.
What am I supposed to parry? You're fighting a stupid dummy.
Pretend now, live later. Riposte! Strike! Counter-strike!
Maybe a storm's coming.
Slice your jugular!
Damn it! Now, young lady, to bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witches' signs. Let's start with when. Siri, Quen is sometimes called the witch's shield. Now watch carefully to see why. Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly. See? If not for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now. All right, Geralt. Come on. See that, Siri? Ard will knock anyone or anything off balance. Destroy their rhythm. Time for Axie. Damn it. I hate this feeling. Axie can really muddle your mind. Erden now. Show her, Geralt. See this, Siri? Couldn't move if I wanted to. Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Siri. Quen will dampen the blow.
Ahí va, granada. Vergas, puerro.
Enough! Continue training at will.
Ay, puto.
Whoa! You really showed him, kid.
Siri, get down here.
A little she-devil. As soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet.
Hay mucho ruido. Algo malo va a pasar.
I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
What? ¿Qué chingados? Mi instinto arácnido piensa que algo está mal.
What that?
Ay, hijo de su puta madre. Una quesadilla.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
He soñado con Kaer Morhen.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. The Wild Hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
That's the problem. It was more. In the past, when Ciri'd appear in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything, wraiths included.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet. Soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
That's private. Very private.
Aha, I understand. At least I think I do. Maybe not entirely, but perhaps that's for the best.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there.
Me encanta el mundo, cómo se ve. Todo bonito, y hasta el caballo bien hechecito.
Wait, hear that?
Hasta los ghouls.
I smell it. Ghouls.
Necro coaches follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Tragaré pancito para regenerar mi vitalidad. ¿Por qué aquí no puedo dejarlos desnudos? Quizás porque estén desnudos o qué carajos. Algo me darán por esa mierda. ¡Ah, cabrón! En ese árbol había dinero. Va, chido tu cotorreo. Bueno, yo creo que aquí la paramos. Nos vemos en la próxima. Y cuídense.